is your winner, Rick Boogs!
Rick Boogs with the victory! Sami Zayn can't believe it, but the celebration is on at ringside.
Boogs, way to go!
Now, Sami decided to trash talk the Intercontinental Champion Shinsuke Nakamura, and Sami Zayn paid for it.
Sami Zayn gets dunked on by Johnny Knoxville, then body bagged by Boogs. This is amazing.
Japan, look, Sami has no idea that Johnny Knoxville behind Sami Zayn, and Knoxville dumping Zayn under the top rope like he would do at the Royal Rumble.
That's all he has to do, Sami.
Sami, did Knoxville show you something there? The embarrassment continues for Sami Zayn.
I've just been informed that Johnny Knoxville is now qualified to be in the Royal Rumble match.
Oh, no. Pat, this isn't going to be good. Johnny Knoxville may have been in an Anaconda ball pit, crash golf carts, flip motorcycles, but he's never been in a Rumble match against 29 other superstars, including the likes of these men who've already declared they'll be a part of the 30-man Royal Rumble match. And we will add Johnny Knoxville to the mix. And Pat, remember what's at stake. The winner of the Royal Rumble gets to battle for the championship of his choosing in the main event at WrestleMania.
There's a chance we see Johnny Knoxville die at the Royal Rumble. He could get killed out there, but he has enough to get Sami out of the ring for sure.